Hello, agents. So we have a very special webinar today. We are here with our business development manager, Ms. Tanya Paez. She is our business development manager for Margaritaville at Sea. And I know that many of you agents had a chance to go on the inaugural sailing of one of the Margaritaville at Sea ships. But you know what? We have the perfect person here. Ms. Tanya, how are you?
I'm doing fantastic. I am thrilled to be here today.
We are so happy to have you. Thank you so much for attending our webinar. We are ready to learn.
Awesome. Well, I am going to go ahead and I am going to share my screen. If you bear with me a few more seconds. Technology, ladies and gentlemen.
I love it.
Not sure why it's not. Can you see my screen, Sunshine?
You know what? Maybe I have to unlock it on my side. I don't. Okay. Zoom. Oh my God. Okay, go ahead. I
think Awesome. So I am going to go ahead and I am going to walk you through each and every single one of you. And I am going to take you on board of Margaritaville at Sea. So welcome, everyone. My name is Tanya Paez, and I am the business development manager for Margaritaville at Sea. Now, even though I may be extremely new as 2 months with Margaritaville at Sea, I have to tell you that I can pack a punch because I have more than 25 years in the industry. I can tell you all about land and now about sea, but don't take my word for it. Come on, let me take you. So let me talk to you a little bit about what Margaritaville at Sea is all about. So today we're going to talk about the destination. We're also going to talk about Margaritaville at Sea. We're going to talk about, ladies and gentlemen, hang tight, cruise and stay, and what we all love, because I know for a fact that I have a love affair with Amazon, bonus commission, selling Margaritaville at Sea, and what is so special about us, and even better, the resources. But let me start you off by sailing away to paradise. Where are we located? In West Palm Beach. If you do not live in the state of Florida, where it's very, very hot, I must tell you that you will have to come in through either PBI, which is West Palm Beach Airport, or Fort Lauderdale. Let me just disclaimer, ladies and gentlemen, I have to let you know that West Palm Beach is about maybe 15 minutes, no more than 15 minutes away from the port of West Palm Beach, of the Palm Beach ports, or the Fort Lauderdale, which is a little bit further out. You can either rent a car, take an Uber. It's about 45 minutes away. If not, call me up. I'll pick you up. And that is right there. Once you get there, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to be arriving into the port of West Palm Beach. You can park because we have valet, because that's just how we roll. And you will be able to stay right there, leave your vehicle, get on board, and start enjoying your stay. Now, it is about 87 miles to get to Freeport. And ladies and gentlemen, I was there 2 weeks ago and I had a blast. But not, let me just show you. Check this out. This is the type of beach that you will find in Grand Bahama Island, which is Freeport. Yes, this is Grand Bahama Island. You can find that type of water nowhere else but in the Bahamas, and I am going to take you there. This is Grand Bahama Island, just a few more shots of what these amazing, incredible beaches look like. Now, I live in Florida. Last night we went to dinner and we ordered some conch fritters, but I have to tell you that my friend Derek can make some mean conch fritters, and boy, were they delicious. Hopefully you're not allergic to seafood, but if you are, we'll figure out something for you. But in the meantime, please make sure that Derek makes your conch fritters, because the beer is cold and those conch fritters are delicious. Now, let me tell you about the new vacation destination. It is Margaritaville at Sea, ladies and gentlemen. We're under the umbrella of Margaritaville. So you're going to find the Grand Classica, which has been reimagined to Margaritaville at Sea Paradise. So keep that in mind, Margaritaville at Sea Paradise. What does that say? It seems like we may be having some more ships, ladies and gentlemen, because that's a dead giveaway. But with your help, we're going to go ahead and get some more and more and more destinations. I'm counting on you, okay? So it's a flagship of the new brand. It's absolutely incredible. It's been completely refurbished, and I can testify that it is spectacular. The staterooms, the common area, the bathrooms, everything that you can imagine. Your two-night Grand Bahama itinerary, everything that you can go ahead and tell your clients, and the endless of possibilities of going on Margaritaville at Sea. But let me go ahead and tell you why you want to go ahead and take Margaritaville at Sea. Extremely well-known global brand, which we all know, Margaritaville is an extremely well-known brand. It is instant positive brand recognition, loyal and large consumer guest base. Yes. If you speak to anyone who is a parrot head, you make sure that you're sending them to Margaritaville at Sea. And I don't know who in their right mind would not go, because it is absolutely spectacular. So it's the only cruise and stay offering. The only company that will be able to go ahead and offer you a cruise and stay is Margaritaville at Sea. Earlier booking windows, which you can go ahead and totally take advantage of, and you're 15% commission. Everything that you can imagine, you can go ahead and do at Margaritaville at Sea. Now, let me go ahead and let you know, what is the Margaritaville state of mind? Like I said, your global lifestyle brand, your brand appeal across all the demographics, because you can go to the children, you can go to the teenagers, you can go to the adult. You can go to the ones that are maybe not so much adults like myself, or maybe not so much younger like myself. But anyway, it's the casual and laid back energy on board. My husband and I, we sat down for a little bit. We had a few drinks and we just sat there and people watched. It's so much fun. Everything that you can imagine, you can get it. I want to take you there and I want you to see your first look at some of the renderings. Let me just let you know, some of them are renderings and some of them are actual pictures. Like, for example, this is a rendering, but this is not. Can you tell? It is absolutely spectacular. This is her as she's arriving into Grand Bahama. And a little bit of history. You see that house right down there? That used to be, or is, a bunker where they were going to go ahead and put President John F. Kennedy, in case we were ever attacked by an atomic bomb. That was his bunker. That is so cool. And if you want to go ahead and head on over to that island, it's like $5 to just head on over and, you know, do your little excursion and then come on over and board your ship. You can get history and you can get a ship all in one. It doesn't get any better than that. Because when you're at Margaritaville at Sea, it's where it's 5 o'clock. It's always 5 o'clock, ladies and gentlemen, and you want to take advantage. Just to show you a little bit about what the dock looks like. This is the pier, and you're going to go ahead and find exactly what you want. Look and see. This is where you're going to be arriving. Like I said, you have a valet parking, so you don't even have to worry about anything. You can come in here, and like my boss likes to say, car to bar in 10 minutes. It doesn't get any better than that. And hint, hint. If you do groups, you get the VIP express check-in. So make sure that you are booking your groups. I'm going to give you some ideas, but the first few ideas are free. The next ones I'll start charging. I'm just kidding. I won't charge you. I like you guys. So first impressions is always everything. So once you walk in that you're about to check in, you get to see these amazing characters in these. I don't know about you guys, but every time they walk by me, I would freak out because I was afraid that they were going to fall or I was going to trip with them and there was going to be people all over the place. But, you know, they are experts. Don't put me on one of those, but they're super fun. Now, this is what you're going to be greeted to. And if you're Latin, I know that we all have nightmares with this because, man, those things can open doors and hit you underneath the bed because those are what we call chancletas. And that is exactly what mama and grandma used to raise us on. But no, in this case, they're inviting and they're so much fun to take a picture of. But let me take you onto your cabin. If you decide that you want to go ahead and do an interior cabin for four, because the interior cabins are the only ones with a capacity of four. Let me just show you what the ocean view. This is the one I had, but I can't tell anyone. But the secret's good with you. I loved it. It was so much fun because I got to see the beautiful views in the afternoon and the amazing views in the morning before I got off. And then I got home. But anyway, check this one out. Who says you can't travel in luxury? Absolutely. This is one of the suites that you can go ahead and sell. And hint, hint, we have a promo. Buy one, get one free. Two for one, ladies and gentlemen. And it's combinable with groups. Just saying. Because everyone has a license to chill. And these are what you're going to put at the door if you don't want them to bother you in the morning when they're going to go ahead and make your bed. So just to let you know, in case you forget something, maybe your sunblock or a tumbler or something, or you want to go ahead and bring something back for those that are taking care of your kitties, you can come on over and bring something very, very nice from our gift shop. Now, this is my pride and joy right there. That's the JW Steakhouse Prime. JW Prime. It is amazing. And it is absolutely spectacular. The meal, just the whole entire process was phenomenal. Now, let me just go ahead and take you on board because, like I said, I like you guys. So let me take you and you can check it out. This is one of the two pools and two jacuzzis that the ship has. And it is the 12-volt bar. If you want to go ahead and get it on later on in the evening, this is where you're going to go ahead and have some fun. And you're going to listen to all sorts of tunes from all ages, because everyone has an opportunity to go ahead and enjoy. This is a view from the side of the 12-volt and stacks. And this is incredible. I was mesmerized when I saw those lemons, those limes on the ceiling. But you know what? They're sunlight. And you are going to go ahead and enjoy when you're on there. That's the bar. That's the grill. That's our blender because it's always ready for some margaritas. Check it out. The booze in the blender. Absolutely. You can go ahead and take advantage of. And ladies and gentlemen, the man himself, Jimmy Buffett on the inaugural, he went ahead and he entertained us. Now, Mr. Buffett lives very close by, so you never know when you're going to see him on board. He's always around. But let me go ahead and show you. I'm not sure if you can hear the music, but just to give you a little bit of the video, I'm going to dance to it.
There's a button. Do you know where the share sound button is?
No, let me see. Oh, yes. Thank you. Yeah. Let me start that over. I'm going to go ahead and start over for you. Now, you're going to hear about people telling you about swimming with the sharks, swimming with the stingrays, swimming with all sorts of things. But let me tell you something, nothing compares to swimming with those little piggies. They're not really little. They're big. And they may look scary, but they're so much fun. They're super sweet. You just have to be careful because they're animals and they're in the wild. They may step on you because you're in their habitat. But you know what? You can tell anyone you swam with the pigs. And this is a bucket list for people. And as long as you can go ahead and give them that apple a little bit far away, because I don't want them stepping on my toes, because I take care of my pedicures and you should too. So just make sure that you are feeding them those apples and those grapes. And if you don't want to come down in the water, that's okay. I understand. They're a little bit intimidating. Let the others go and you film it and you tell everybody that you were there. I'm not going to squeal. So go ahead. Going to go ahead and let you know about Cruise and Stay, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I know that you hear about Margaritaville at Sea being two nights, but you know what? Did you know that you can actually go 2, 4, or 6 nights? This is how you're going to be able to go. Night one, you're going to sleep on the ship. Night two and night three, you're going to stay at either Viva Wyndham or Grand Lucayan. Night four, you're going to go ahead and sleep on the ship on the way back. The same thing with six nights. First night on the ship, night two, three, four, and five on the island. And then night six, you're going to come back. That is how you are going to go ahead. I don't want to go on a ship. I don't want to go on a cruise for 2 days. Well, you know what? You don't have to. You can go for four or for six. And this is your opportunity to make more money. Now, there it is. It's absolutely interesting. It's mind-blowing how you can make more money with your friends. And you know what? They can go ahead and do the tour with swimming with the pigs, or maybe the zip line. I did, because I had already swam with the pigs. So I did the Taino Beach. And you know what? It was so much fun. I got to mingle with the locals. Like I said, Derek gave me some of those conch fritters, and I had some amazing cold beer. So these are just something that you can go ahead and plan. Now, this is your first freebie. Like I said, I'm going to give you a few freebies. If you have any Latins in your household or maybe in your community, reach out to them and tell them that they can have their quinces. For those people that maybe don't want to spend a lot of money on their quinces, this is the best opportunity. For your friends that are getting married, bachelorette parties, girls' getaways, painting with a twist of paradise, check out all those options. Reach out to your friends that maybe are doing painting with a twist. How much is that going to cost you to get a whole bunch of those, I'm not even sure how you call those things, but you know what I mean, and bring some water paint and let them paint with a twist. You have the alcohol and you have the view. Why not take advantage? These are your freebies. Now, I'll think about if I'm going to give you some more freebies. But in the meantime, let me introduce you to Viva Wyndham and Grand Lucayan. They're both all-inclusive. Now, if they want to be closer to the shopping or maybe the town, Grand Lucayan is the way to go. It's a little bit more upscale. It has four restaurants. It has your buffet included, unlimited golf, hint, hint, golf groups. You can go ahead and use Grand Lucayan. Now, Viva Wyndham is a little bit further out, but it's right in the middle of nature. So you have tons of things to do. You have all your meals and all your beverages included, 24-hour snacks and fruit service. So you have your sports, your activities. It's kind of like a Club Med, just to give you what that is, kind of what it's all about. But I'm not going to tell you about it. Let me just show you what it looks like. And you have your pool area. You also have some of the pictures of the rooms, so you can see what they look like. Like I said, it's kind of like a little Club Med. Just giving you an idea, this is your John Canoe restaurant, where you have everything included, your beach cafe as well. You also are going to have all the different type of options. Everything I am showing you is all included. There's nothing extra. So what you can do is and a great thing too, did you know that if you do the cruise and stay, you do not have to pay for a beverage package on the ship? So that's right there. That's a savings of $100. So, but now let me go ahead and take you to Grand Lucayan. And Grand Lucayan is, like I said, right in smack in the middle of the town. So you can go ahead and enjoy. You don't have to pay for a taxi if you want to go shopping, if you want to go discover what the island is all about. The beaches are right there. You have absolutely everything. And more, another freebie, which I'm going to go ahead and show you, is you want to make sure that you are telling your clients and you are telling every single one of the companies that you can also do an incentive group. So those are some of the freebies. Like I said, I'm going to continue to charge at the end of the night. So here are some of the things that are included. So you have your two-night cruise in an outside stateroom, which is very important. You're going to have your unlimited drinks on board. You have your 2 or 4 night all-inclusive resort stay, priority check-in, your concierge club access, your priority embarkation, very important, priority access to your stateroom at embarkation, and an invitation to welcome aboard wine tasting reception, which is absolutely very, very, very nice, very upscale, and it's delicious as well. So you have your cruise and stay pricing here, which I just wanted to show you what it's all about. Remember, this price is per person, but it also includes your cruise, okay? So you want to go ahead and make money with groups. I already told you, bachelorette parties, bachelor parties, girls getaways, golf groups. You want to make sure that you're speaking to your parent heads. You want to make sure that you're speaking to your Latins with the king says, graduation parties, the sky's the limit, painting with a twist. I mean, all these things are things that you probably, and not only that, but now that school started, you want to make sure that you're reaching out to those parents and letting them know that they can get away for 2 nights, because Lord knows that we all need a night off. Now, just to let you know, some of the bonuses that are going to go ahead, and actually that date has to change. I do apologize. It says June 30th, but it's going to go ahead and change. So selling Margaritaville at Sea is an award-winning resort experience. You have your unique cruises and cruise and stay programs, which no other company is going to offer you. You have your short, easy getaway to a destination that's close to home. Do you know how important it is that you know that you are literally 87 miles away from the United States and that you don't have to worry about anything? Trust me, after what we have been through, that is very important, because you can actually probably swim here. You can probably take anything that you can imagine and you can make it home. So you're going to escape from everyday concerns to a world of tropical relaxation, delectable food and drinks. And I can testify that those two are fantastic. Something for everyone. Escape from everyday concerns. It's 5 o'clock on Margaritaville at Sea and your family fun paradise. Remember, we also have a camp for those kiddos. You have so much to see, so much to do. You have a lot of referrals from your clients, brand name recognition, simple pricing. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't get any easier than that. Now, here are your resources, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to have your resources to start booking. Now, I know that Mommy and We Travel is already registered, okay? Now, each agent under Tyra, Mommy and Me Travel, Mommy and We Travels, you are going to have to register. So when you log in to Margaritaville at Sea and you click on Travel Advisors, make sure that you are clicking on Let the Fun Begin. Once you do that, you're going to register as an agent, because you want to make sure that you are making your bookings under your own login and password. Once you have done that, the sky's the limit. If you need to reach out to our sales department, sales, even though it says they're a cruise bee paradise, you want to make sure that you're sending it to sales@margaritavilleatsea.com. You have our margaritavilleatsea.com website. If it's groups, you want to email groups@margaritavilleatsea.com or your global trade desk, which is 1-800-995-3143. And these are the numbers that are going to take you. Now, each and every single one of you has my email address. And if they don't, Tyra will share it with you. You're more than welcome to go ahead and reach out to me. I love it. Love it. I actually really dislike when my email is not popping up. Tyra can testify. It took me 2 seconds to email her back. I have my phone with me nonstop. I always look at my phone when I'm not driving. If there's any officers on the line, I will not look at my phone when I'm driving. But the moment that I stop, I will check my phone. I will respond to emails. I do respond to phone calls as long as I am not on the other line. But I do respond, I think, pretty quickly, to be honest with you. Now, before we leave, I want to go ahead and bring you back so you can see what the Enat Girl was all about. Thank you. and gentlemen, how about that? Now is the time for you to go ahead. Come at me. What do you have? What are your questions? What are your concerns?
I have some questions. Okay, so sure. My first question that I'm pretty sure some people want to know is for the kids club, what's the age for the kids club?
From the moment that they are born, which is actually, I think that they only allow 3 months till about 18.
Okay. Do they separate them or is it all one?
They do. They have them by different ages. We do make accommodations for brothers and sisters that we want to make sure that they're, but we try to keep them within their age range.
Okay. Each cruise line is different, but with Margaritaville at sea, is it passports or birth certificates or both?
Ah, thank you. That's a good question, which I forgot to mention. Thank you so much for asking. You can use your birth certificate as long as it's an original with a raised seal. You can also go ahead and use your passport. If you are not a U.S. citizen and you do have a green card, you can use a green card.
Okay, perfect. Deposits, you know, agents usually work off deposits with their clients. Does the travel agent portal offer payment plans or is it all paid full?
They do. Okay. At the moment, you can go ahead and change the amount if you want to make a deposit. Now, it has to be paid in full 60 days out. Mm-hmm. You're not going to be able to check that booking for now. So you're going to have to call in for the final payment.
Okay. So can we, when we make deposits, can we continue to go into our account and apply the additional payments?
No, because you're not going to be able to access the booking. So you need to call in and make that payment for that booking. Just keep your booking number handy. For now, hint, hint, that's the key word for now.
So how much of a deposit should we put down if we're trying to hold the booking for the client?
I would probably recommend between $75 and $100.
Per person?
If you're possible. I mean, we work with you. We will work with you.
Okay. $100 per person. Okay, let me see. Do you guys have like a rewards program?
We are in the process of getting this. I have written down. Now, if any of you have any ideas, send them over to me because those are always welcome.
Okay. Let's see. So yeah, I have a question. So we don't stay on the ship at all. We get everybody gets off the ship and stays on the island.
No, you can stay on the ship if you like. Actually, I know a friend of mine that went. She wanted to just basically relax. She did not want to get off and she stayed on the ship. She said she had a fantastic time that, you know, she was in the pool and then she went and she even took a nap. So you can stay on the ship.
Okay. Some people may want to know, but what about a casino? Is there a casino on board?
Yes. And I won $300 and all I spent was 30. So yes, there is a casino and it is so much fun. It's not a huge casino, but you know what? It's perfect for the size of the ship. Not only that, but I'm not sure if you have on your questions about vaccinations.
Yes, that's one of them. Yes.
Okay. So I'm going to let you know, if you are vaccinated, you can bring your card. You're going to show it to your customs agent before departure. They're going to go ahead and see it, verify it. You're done. Get on the ship. You're good to go. If you do not have a vaccination, as long as you bring a negative antigen test approved by your city, you just bring it in and that's it.
Within how many days of sailing?
It's 48 hours.
Okay.
And you can always check on the prepare to sail tab if you have any further questions regarding that. Remember, every day we have learned in the past 2 years that things change. Now, I do not foresee this changing to back. I just see us progressing from here on.
Okay, perfect. What are the incentives for booking groups? Like, are there any additional amenities that we can have added in?
There's onboard credits that you can go ahead and get for your clients. Apart from that, you're going to get the VIP checking. There's certain other perks for booking groups. And in this case, you can combine the 2-for-1.
How does that work?
Okay, so the 2-for-1, you have two people in a room, but you pay for one. Oh, and you get double commission. on groups.
So 30%?
It's actually going to be 15 and then double, it's 20. It's going to be 20% because it's based on 10%.
I like that.
I do too.
This is good. This is good. So tell us about the, what other excursions besides?
You have the zip line. You have a shopping one. There's also the swimming with the pigs. There's a, I think it's like a water, kind of like little labyrinth, which is a lot of fun. And the shopping one and the city tour.
Okay. Okay, perfect. So my last question is there only one boat? Like, when do they sail? Is it like Monday? They leave Monday and they come back on
That's a great question. So just to make it easy, it's sailing out tomorrow. It comes back on, tomorrow is Tuesday. It comes back on Wednesday. Then it sails out on Wednesday and it comes back on Friday. So it's every other day of the year.
Okay. Okay, perfect. So when you're getting off, you're not getting back on that same one, that same room that you're on.
No. If you're going to do the cruise and stay, you do not get the same cabin. You're going to get a similar cabin to the one you came. But if you're doing just a 2-day, you will get the same cabin.
Perfect. I like this. I'm sure some agents may want to know, do you guys offer travel agent rates anything like that?
We do have a TA reduced rate, and you're going to find that on the portal. You're going to find that once you log into Margaritaville at Sea under Travel Advisors, you log in and all the information under experience and a reduced rate form is going to be there.
This is good. This is good. I'm trying to think. Do you guys offer insurance? Like
Actually, it would be best if you have your own insurance.
Okay. What about the gratuity?
Gratuities are not included. They're about $15. And you can either add them at the beginning of the stay or you can add them after you make the booking or, you know, when you check out.
So $15 per person per day?
Yes.
Kids too?
Kids too.
Okay, this is good. And then how does the drink packages work? Outside of the drink packages, if we don't drink, what kind of drinks are offered, like non-alcoholic drinks?
You have juices, you have sweet, you have tea, unsweetened tea, and you have tea, coffee. Those are the ones that you can find around the ship. If you want the drink package, it's $99 and not everybody in the cabin has to purchase it. You can share it. You can also share it. Let's say for example, my husband and I, we decided that we were going to go ahead and share. We had more than enough because it's 10 drinks. So he took a few drinks. I took a few drinks and that was it. And it cost us $99. And if you want the unlimited, it costs $198. If you want the unlimited sodas, you can go ahead and purchase those. Are $25 and you have unlimited sodas for the kiddies.
Can we bring on water or sodas or anything?
No, okay. Not on this one. Maybe in the future. Maybe that's a suggestion that you should make.
Okay. If we have clients that are going on for like a birthday or something, what are there any extra things that we can purchase to make it special?
Yes. They're going to get a cake for free.
Okay.
And I am going to tell you that there is a travel agent here in South Florida that she just discovered that because of the easy access of Margaritaville at Sea, she's going to have a birthday bash every month. She's going to reach out to her database for everybody that their birthday is in September and tell them that there's going to be a birthday bash on this day. And everybody that goes ahead, and she's going to create a group around that. She already has 20 rooms for October book, and you can work on November and you can work on December. Hint, 2-for-1 is available on December 30th. And you guys know what happens on the first. Hint, hint. That was the last freebie. Last freebie.
So, okay, for groups, we have to email. We can't book groups by ourselves online.
No, you can't.
Okay.
But you can go ahead and send your email over to groups@margaritavilletsea.com. Make sure you copy me because I want to make sure that these things get answered and that you have all the information. Maybe you don't have to wait for groups. I can go ahead and answer that. But you're going to send it there. And if you have the list, that's even better. Make sure that you're taking advantage of that promotion.
Okay. For groups, do we have to put down a deposit like right away to have the group, or is it like deposits that are due later on?
Okay. So that's how it's a little bit different. You can either go ahead and put a deposit on all the bookings, or you can go ahead and have them, have all the information and say, on this booking, you're going to put this credit card. On this booking, you're going to put this credit card. So it depends on what they want to do. You're more than welcome to call us and we can go ahead and do it with you.
All right. I think that those are all of my questions. This is exciting. I can't wait to get on one of them. Like,
awesome.
This is amazing.
Don't forget the seminars at Seed. So if anyone wants to get on board, I know that there's one on the 15th. It may be full if it isn't, if it's not available online, but I know that then the next one is October 23rd.
October 23rd through, is it 2 days or 1 day?
2 days.
So October 23rd through
the 25th.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. And it's very simple because it's going to be in Miami. It's going to be in West Palm Beach. I say Miami because I live in Miami, sorry. But if you arrive into West Palm Beach, you can check in like around 11:30 noon. And then you can spend the day on board until before it actually sails. It sails sharply at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. So you have to be on board no later than 4:15. It arrives into Freeport, Bahamas the next morning. So when you wake up, you're going to be in the beautiful beaches of Bahamas. And then it leaves at 5 o'clock in the afternoon from Freeport, Bahamas. So you have to be on board no later than 4 o'clock. The captain won't wait for us. And then it arrives the next morning into West Palm Beach at 8:30 in the morning, and you'll be able to go ahead and check out by around 9:30.
I love it. Are there any dates after October the 23rd, or that's the furthest
one? As of now, that's the only other one that I know. I don't know if there's going to be another one in November. I'm sure there will be. It's just that it hasn't been assigned.
All right, so October 23rd.
Correct.
I'm going to try to be on that one. I think that is it. This is amazing. The boat.
I'm so excited.
I'm excited too.
Awesome. Awesome. But, make sure that you're reaching out to your spas. Let them know that they can also go ahead and have, a massage on the ship and just absolutely fall asleep like I do and start drooling and just have the time of their life. So you can create a group out of anything. And it's so easy. It is very, very easy to go ahead and do.
Yep. Are there any marketing tools in the back office?
Yes, you will. You're going to find some marketing tools right there under the travel agent portal. You're going to find some pictures that you can go ahead and create some flyers. If you need anything else, I can go ahead and, furnish that for you. And if you need any more ideas, I love to brainstorm. Your weddings, people can get married. Ooh. These are honeymoons. There's a lot of people that they maybe want to go ahead and get away. Mm-hmm. And we have the tool and you guys are going to be our medium.
I love it. Okay. I don't have any more questions. Agents, do you guys have any more questions? If you do, go ahead and drop them in the Facebook group, but I'm going to refresh for a few seconds and see, if they have any questions. But this was so amazing, Tania. Thank you so much.
It's my pleasure. I am thrilled to have told you guys all about my amazing Margaritaville at Sea. I am so proud to be part of this adventure, and it's so much fun.
Thank you so much. I'm refreshing. So there is no more questions.
I must have done a really good job then.
You did an amazing job. amazing job. We cannot wait to have you on again. I do want to set up whenever they had come up with new updates or, some big changes. I'd love to for you to speak with the agents again about, the upcoming updates and stuff. But this is amazing. Thank you so much, Tania.
It's my pleasure. And you have a great evening. And remember, I am just a click or a call away. Give me a call and I'll be more than happy to help.
Thank you. You have an amazing day.
Good night, everyone.
Good night. Bye.